Get ready for a dazzling cosmic spectacle. An incredible comet, C-2023 A3 Tsuchinshan-ATLAS, is currently headed towards Earth and is expected to outshine even the brightest stars in the night sky. This comet is a big deal for three reasons. Not only will it end the long wait for a comet visible to the naked eye, but it will also create a stunning tail that could stretch across the entire sky as it heats up near the sun. And the best part? If you're in the Northern Hemisphere, you're in for a front row seat. Keep watching the video to find out when and how to see this once-in-a-lifetime celestial event. This year has been a thrill for stargazers. We've seen everything from the Quadrantids meteor shower in January to a series of brilliant full moons, culminating in a spectacular total solar eclipse on April 8th. Amidst these dazzling celestial phenomena, an intriguing development is unfolding that could outshine them all. As many eyes were fixed on the changes in T. Coronae Borealis and Betelgeuse, a comet has quietly been making its way towards Earth, one that's expected to become visible to the naked eye. First spotted in 2023 at a distance of 7.3 astronomical units from Earth, meaning 7.3 times the distance between Earth and the Sun, this comet had an initial magnitude of 18, far too faint to be seen without a telescope. But as it speeds closer, there's a growing chance it could become the brightest comet seen in decades. Stay with us as we dive into how this comet was discovered, when it will reach its peak brightness, and the potential surprises it may hold for astronomers. But to begin this fascinating journey to this once-in-a-lifetime cosmic spectacular, let's first establish some important context. On February 22, 2023, a remarkable discovery was made by the ATLAS telescope in South Africa. This robotic early warning system is designed to detect near-Earth asteroids and provide advanced warnings of potential impacts. Initially, the faint object was spotted between the orbits of Jupiter and Saturn. Further investigation revealed that it had been observed earlier on January 9, 2023, by the Purple Mountain Observatory in China. As more observations were made, it became clear that this object had a short tail, and it was officially designated as a comet, honoring both discoverers. The name Comet 2023 A3 ATLAS tells us a lot about this comet. The C indicates that it is a non-periodic comet, originating from the distant Oort cloud, which means it will either pass through our solar system once or take anywhere from 200 to thousands of years to orbit the Sun. The 2023 A3 part of the name indicates the time of discovery, with each month divided into two halves labeled alphabetically. This comet was the third object discovered in the first half of January 2023. At the time of its discovery, it was about a billion kilometers away and hurtling towards us at an incredible 80 kilometers or 50 miles per second. Since its discovery, Comet ATLAS has been closely monitored, and the consensus is that it will put on a spectacular show in the coming months. Scientists and astronomers are eagerly anticipating its approach, and we can't wait to see what this comet has in store for us. Now you might be wondering, what really makes this comet more spectacular than any other in recent history? We will discuss that in the next chapter, but without wasting any time, let's quickly break down the trajectory of this fascinating comet from now until it peaks in our night sky. What path will this spectacular comet follow? To better understand the fascinating path that this dazzling comet will take, let us take a look at its trajectory from a month ago. Throughout August, Comet A3 has stayed dimmer than the naked eye visibility limit of magnitude 6. In astronomy, an object's brightness is indicated by a number called its apparent magnitude, where a lower number means a brighter object. By the end of August, Comet A3 started to brighten, reaching a magnitude of 7. On September 2nd, it achieved a significant milestone by entering Venus's orbit. Now, from Earth's viewpoint, the comet will move behind the Sun, and then start to appear in the early morning skies of the Southern Hemisphere. The time frame to observe it is brief, but provides a good opportunity to spot the comet's tail. Between September 25th and October 2nd, it will also become visible in the early morning sky for those in the Northern Hemisphere. So, Overall, in September, there's a chance to catch a faint glimpse of Comet A3 as it moves into the inner solar system. On September 27th, the comet will reach its closest distance to the Sun, known as perihelion. It will pass within 58 million kilometers, or roughly 36 million miles of the Sun, near Mercury's orbit. After this perihelion, the comet's position in the Northern Hemisphere's dawn skies will lower, and it will temporarily disappear from sight. The best views of A3 will occur when it emerges in the evening sky around October 10th. Around October 12th, as the comet approaches closest to Earth, it will be at its brightest, potentially reaching a magnitude as high as -3. This would make it shine brighter than any star visible at night. During this period, Comet A3 will be relatively high in the evening sky, making it ideal for stargazing. Throughout October, this cosmic visitor will continue ascending in the evening sky. However, after October 12th, its brightness will slowly diminish. In November, Comet A3 will fade slightly, fluctuating between a magnitude of 4.5 and 8, but it will still be visible in the evening sky. For observers in the Northern Hemisphere, A3 will rise higher after sunset, offering further opportunities for observation. By December, as the comet's magnitude decreases to between 8 and 10, it will gradually approach the Sun in our sky, appearing lower on the horizon. By then, the comet will no longer be visible from the Southern Hemisphere. For the next 20 years, it will journey towards the outer edges of the solar system and will not come back for another 26,000 years. Hey guys, just a moment before we continue. Be sure to join the Insane Curiosity channel. Click on the bell, you'll help us to make products of even higher quality. What are important days to look out for? This is arguably the most significant cosmic event of the year, and catching it will depend heavily on precise timing. Two pivotal moments will determine the comet's future and our view of this cosmic visitor. The first will happen around September 27th, when it will be closest to the Sun. At this point, it might break apart due to the extreme heat. If you're a passionate sky watcher, you might recall a rather disappointing event from 12 years ago, Comet ISON. Officially named C2012S1, Comet ISON was initially touted as the comet of the century because of its predicted brightness and spectacular show as it neared the Sun. Discovered in September of 2012, it captivated both astronomers and the public, with forecasts suggesting it could become one of the brightest comets of recent times. However, as ISON approached its perihelion, expectations began to change dramatically on November 28, 2013. Observations revealed that the comet was losing mass and undergoing significant structural changes. In the hours before perihelion, it became evident that ISON was breaking apart under the intense heat and gravitational forces from the Sun. Studies showed that the comet's nucleus likely disintegrated about 3.5 hours before perihelion, leading to a rapid drop in brightness and visibility. While some fragments of ISON did survive the perihelion passage, they were much fainter than anticipated. Instead of the brilliant display that had been forecasted, what remained was a cloud of dust rather than a solid nucleus with a bright tail. In contrast, Comet A3 is in a different situation. ISON passed about 1.1 million kilometers or 724,000 miles from the Sun's surface. Comet A3's perihelion is more than 50 times that distance, so it's unlikely A3 will face the same fate as ISON. Comet A3 has a second critical window between October 9th and 12th, and it's going to be a thrilling sight. During this time, the comet will pass between the Earth and the Sun, which sets the stage for a phenomenon called forward scattering to take place. This phenomenon occurs when sunlight passes through the dust and gas surrounding the comet, causing the light to be pushed forward in the same direction it was originally traveling. As a result, the comet will appear much brighter than it normally would from our vantage point. To illustrate this effect, consider the stunning image of Saturn captured by NASA's Cassini probe, where the planet eclipses the Sun and its faint outer rings become visible due to forward scattering. If everything goes as expected, Comet A3 could reach an impressive brightness of up to -3 magnitude during this window. To put that in perspective, Comet Hale-Bopp, one of the most observed comets of the 20th century, peaked at -1.8 magnitude. The green comet E3ZTF, which gained popularity earlier this year, reached a magnitude of 5.4, and the well-known Neowise comet peaked at 0.9. So, Comet A3 has the potential to be an extraordinary sight for sky enthusiasts. After October 12, the comet's visible tail will start to grow rapidly. Once the moon is no longer in the evening sky after October 19, the comet's long tail should be visible under dark skies, reaching up to 20 degrees across the sky, about 40 times the size of the full moon. If you want to get a sneak peek of this cosmic spectacle, start looking for Comet A3 in the morning sky at the end of September. You'll need to rise early, as the comet will be visible low on the horizon just before sunrise. On September 27th, Comet A3 will make its closest approach to the Sun, offering an exciting opportunity for skygazers. Its brightness could vary significantly, ranging from a dazzling magnitude of -1, which would make it a standout in the night sky, to a fainter magnitude of 4, barely visible to the naked eye under very dark conditions. After this close encounter, A3 will temporarily vanish from sight, only to reappear in the evening sky in early October 2024. It will be visible throughout the month, but after October 12th, its brightness will begin to wane, and by the end of the month, it might no longer be visible to the naked eye. Comet A3 has the potential to become a standout celestial event akin to what we call the next great comet. This title is reserved for comets that become so exponentially bright they catch the attention of even casual observers. Past comets that have earned this accolade include Hale-Bopp in 1997 and McNaught in 2007, both of which delivered spectacular shows. A3's intriguing potential lies in its predicted brightness. If it reaches a magnitude of -3, it will outshine even the brightest stars, making it hard to miss. There were some concerns earlier in the year about A3 possibly breaking apart as it dimmed in April and May after brightening through the winter. Astronomer Zednik Sakania suggested this could be due to a disintegrating nucleus. However, other experts believe this dimming was a result of the opposition effect in orbital dynamics. When a comet is in opposition, it's fully illuminated from Earth's perspective, similar to how a full moon appears brighter. As A3 moved past this position and got closer to the Sun while drifting farther from Earth, it appeared fainter for a while, which may have caused some concern. Despite these fluctuations, comets are known for their unpredictability. Their brightness and visibility depend on numerous factors, including their composition, the angle of sunlight, and the behavior of their coma and tail. For now, A3 seems to be in great shape and promises to deliver a fantastic show. As we head into autumn 2024 in a few weeks, we will all be watching with anticipation, hoping that Comet A3 will offer a spectacular celestial display that leaves a lasting impression. Are there any other cosmic events that you are currently anticipating? Which would you want us to cover next? Feel free to leave your answers in the comments below. If you liked the video, then you should check out the one on your screen. This video on 10 approaching astronomical events will blow your mind. Thanks for watching.